So, it's time for episode 2 of this show that we're doing. Hello. Hail. Death, hail me, I'm king. What's up? Really? Oh great, Israfel. Yeah, I took an arrow to the knee. Wow, Skyrim reference are too cool. He threatens us. Fun. No, he took my D&D. Oh, he was stopping nothing. Okay, we should kill him, I guess. What, is this your bath? I don't want your bath, take your bath back. What, where are you going? Take your bath back. Take your bath back. What? I am your king. You know what? I'll just destroy the bath. How deep is this? You bathed on my chair. Curse you! Yeah. What? Where have you gone? Stuff here and ow. Why is the lava flowing here? We know he attacked one of the towns. How cool, I guess. Yeah. Wait, I just realized with the map you can see other players' locations, so I should be able to follow Israfel when, you know, that they eventually try to trick me into thinking that Matt's actually Israfel and all that. I'll just follow Israfel using the map that they gave me. What is this? Oh, clue. Why would there be a clue here? It's not like you guys accidentally put this here. Not the pillar. What pillar? Oh, that pillar.